I read in the Sunday papers what lovers' tokens are. There's amulets and there's talismans, like a ring or a lucky star. It says that half a sovereign is a thing they use a lot, but sixpence is the only thing I got. Still, half a sixpence is better than half a penny, is better than half a farthing, is better than none. It's a token of our eternal love. When you're far away, touch it every day. And though that half a sixpence can only mean half a romance, remember that half a romance is better than none. But when I'm with you, one and one make two. And likewise two half sixpences joined together make one. Half a sixpence is better than half a
shilling.
No, is better than half a
penny.
Is better than none. It's a token of.
It's a token of
our eternal love.
Our eternal love.
When you're far away.
When you're far away.
Touch it every day. Though that half a sixpence,
yeah,
can only mean half a romance.
Oh.
Remember that half a romance,
well,
is better than none. And likewise two half sixpences
joined together make.
Touch it every day. And though that half a sixpence can only mean half a romance, remember that half a romance is better than none. But when I'm with you, one and one makes two. And likewise two half sixpences joined together make. Two half sixpences joined together make one.